kiss in my blue striped car. She's tried and shocking and she looks like a star. Yeah, she's got the style that makes you think she's made out of gold. She says she likes it better when we go off-road, yeah.
Hey guys, what is up and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hello, my name is Katie. I live in Orlando and every Tuesday on my channel is Target Tuesday. So if you love anything to do with like Target, Home Goods, Home Decor, Walmart, TJ Maxx, Marshalls, home decoration, inspiration, seeing what's up in the Target dollar spot, then you should definitely give this video a big thumbs up and make sure you hit the subscribe button down below so you don't miss any of my new videos. Like I said, today is Target Tuesday and I'm super excited to get into Target. There's a few things that I couldn't get my hands on from the summer collection last week, so we'll be diving over there to see what else is new in the summer collection. And there is also a new Hearth & Hand home decor collection, so we will definitely be checking that out as well and see what we can get our hands on that is new. I will try to link everything I find down below, so if you're looking for a specific link and you're having trouble finding it, definitely shoot me an Instagram direct message. If you don't follow me on Instagram, my handle is @KatieVining, or leave me a comment down below and I will definitely get that link for you. I definitely want to try to help you guys find as much stuff as possible, so just drop me a comment or send me a message and I would love to help you. We are also going to be going out of town this upcoming weekend for a wedding. We will be in Arizona. One of Brian's childhood friends is getting married, so we'll be heading to Arizona for that wedding. So I'm hoping to get my hands on a cute pair of hoops. I always have a lot of luck with the A New Day jewelry, so I wanted to kind of see what cute accessories they have in there, maybe a little clutch for the wedding, kind of see like what some maybe jewelry, I don't know, I never really wear bracelets or anything, but I'm looking for a pair of hoops, maybe like a stack of gold bracelets or something. So we're gonna check out the accessories as well. So clearly we have a lot to cover in this video, so I won't blab on anymore. Let's head into Target and see what they have in store for us this week for Target Tuesday.
Can we just first off talk about how much I love how we have the new carts? My camera goes perfectly here, my bag goes perfectly there, I get my drink, and my phone fits in the cup holder. I love it. We all know I always start in the dollar spot. This is new to me, hanging rope basket. It is $5 and it's pretty. I have never like hung anything like this to put a plant in it, but I always like the way it looks when other people do it. Oh my gosh, yay, I haven't seen these yet either. These new like velour velvety pillows. They are $5 a piece. They have them in white, pink, and also like a teal blue color. Oh, I'm so excited I found all three colors. These are adorable. I honestly feel like they're like really good quality, so definitely if you can get your hands on these, I would pick them up if they're your style. These have been extremely popular. These clear little pitchers, plastic pitchers, really cute for outside for like lemonade or whatever, if you're having dinner outside, any sort of like refreshing little summer drink or even just water. These are really cute and I've seen so many people posting about these on Instagram. These cups are new to me as well. Some new travel tumblers. They're like ceramic. They actually feel really nice and they slide open and shut. So they have this purple one with a purple lid. They have this blue one that says, "Mama, you're amazing." They also have that purple one in blue and white, like different design, but pretty similar. Then they have a coral one with a little design on it. So the only one that says anything on it is this one that says, "Mama, you're amazing." These are an amazing price too. They're all only $3 a piece and they are like real glass and everything, so I feel like that is a really good deal. Oh my gosh, these are amazing. These are little citronella candles for outside. I have not seen these yet, but they're like scented, so like watermelon citronella, lemon citronella, they have kiwi citronella, they also have seaside citronella. These are adorable. I wonder if they work really well. These are awesome. These are also $3 a piece. Wow. These are awesome for the summer. These little glass vases are something I had not yet seen in the dollar spot. I only see this black and white striped one. These are actually super adorable for $3. Can I just say, I really feel like they did a good job with the summer collection. I feel like they're really watching trends, seeing what people want. Not to say that they weren't doing that before, but I feel like these last few collections have been extremely extensive and like well thought out. Like the wedding collection, now the summer collection, like the boho decor like collection with the little poster things, like just a lot of really cool new stuff. I don't think anything has been like recycled, whereas I feel like the Easter decor from this year was so recycled from last year, like the same spritz signs, like not really any different. So I just wanted to commend Target for their good job and creativity with these recent dollar spot collections. They've been amazing. Okay, over in the home decor like Hearth & Hand section now, All the new pillows are out. There's a lot of like sunset vibes, I feel like, more towards like desert decor. I really feel like Chip and Joanna Gaines style, like even if you watch their show, is going a lot more towards like boho than farmhouse, which is pretty crazy. I never thought I would see the day, but there's a lot of these like desert boho Arizona type vibes. Still keeping with like the tassels and black and white stripes, but they're definitely starting to mix in some new stuff. These end tables are really nice. They're pretty tall, but I like the black wooden tray, how it goes on top. These are $79.99 a piece, and I just like how simple they are. They're definitely super transitional. Going along with like the sunset vibes, they have like a lot of new little candles that just come in super nice little glasses. The prices are a bit steep. Like, look how small this candle is, and it's $12.99, which is a little bit crazy, but they do have just like a bunch of different scents and little different pots that they come in. This one is $14.99, so a little bit bigger, a little bit more comparable to like a Bath and Body Works candle size wise and then this one's even bigger than that. I can't even pick it up with my hand. Oh my gosh, I'm not even gonna be able to pick it up. And this one is $24.99, and they do have like different colors and different scents and just like a bunch of candles for this new line. Oh my gosh, this is part of their new line. I actually was like thinking I might want to buy this if I found it. The hook and ring game. It's just super fun if you've never played it. You have to step a certain far amount of space back and like get the hook onto the ring. It seems super simple, but it's actually a really, really fun game. And I think this would be really cool to have out on our patio. I just found this candle just kind of stuck on a table. It says $5, so I scanned it and it is $5. We don't need any more candles, but I feel like it's too good of a deal to pass up. There are a bunch of hidden clearance pillows kind of just stuck like everywhere at my Target. This one says it's $13, but let's give it a scan. So yep, this one is still $13.99. So definitely check your Targets, because there is a bunch of hidden Hearth and Hand clearance right now. They have these new pretty beach towels. Beach towel for two. So it's like a huge beach towel, it's 60 by 60, which is like the size of a blanket. Then they have a regular beach towel, which is 40 by 72. This one's so pretty. I love like the coral stripes on that one. So they have a couple like different colors for that, but this is the only one I see that says beach towel for two. They have this copper tray down here that caught my eye. This is stunning. Oh my goodness. $24.99 decorative tray. Decorative copper tray. This is so pretty. We all know how much I love my decorative trays. There's also a huge cart in front of me, like full of new merchandise that has to get stocked. So that has me a bit intrigued. It's just all on the cart, but there's no one here unstocking it. So I think there's a lot of new things to come. Like, oh my gosh, just imagine the goodies that could be inside. So they're also like redoing my Target. For some reason, they're like putting these at the front and then the back is like pretty empty. So I'm super curious to see like what they're gonna put. I'm just so not used to having these up at the front. It's giving me like total other Target vibes, because I shop at a lot of different Targets, but I am very curious to see what they do with all of this open space. So this is like kind of sad that they had to write 330 on it, because everyone will rip the tag off and then take it over to the price scanner to see how much it costs. Here's my hack, you guys. You just take a picture of this, then you walk over to the price scanner, pull up the picture, zoom it in, and it will tell you the price. You definitely don't have to rip this tag off. Just kind of makes me sad that they wrote it on there. I mean, smart. I feel like it should just be on there, but smart that they wrote it on there. Really surprised to find more little hidden Easter clearance, but some more new pillows. And then look at this. I have never seen this before. It is called, it's a magazine holder with Studio McGee. Never seen it. So I'm pretty positive that this is new, but like look at the pretty details with like the beads and also the like wicker rattan right here. This is also new to me. Threshold mail holder with key hooks. So that's super modern, but I'm very intrigued by this. This is stunning. These are pretty new pillows. I have not seen these. They kind of are giving me, yep, Opal House vibes, just what I thought. $15, and then there is like this stripey one, which is very, very summery, also Opal House, and this one is $25. So these are super pretty for the summer. Okay, interesting turn of events. So I came back over here to scan this so that later I could get the link for you guys. But this is what came up. So $31.50, regularly $45. So I don't know if the incorrect tag is on here or what is going on with this. But there's like no other defining tag on it. So I don't exactly know what this is, but I'll definitely try to find it for you guys and link it down below. I'm pretty sure these little succulent pots are new as well. These are very, very pretty. $20 for the like larger one, and then for the square one is $15. And then I haven't seen this either. It's super heavy. It is a marble tray by Project 62. This is a little bit more pricey. It is $40, but it's super, super pretty. Very heavy duty, nice quality as well. So this is what's coming up for that magazine rack, but obviously they're totally different. So I'm gonna have to do some digging to figure out what that other magazine rack is. I mean, this one's awesome too, but the wrong tag is on it. Okay, now I wanna head over to the summer section. There was a few things I was looking for that weren't in stock when I came last week. So we're gonna check them out, see if we find anything else new, and I'll show you guys what I find. And if I find what I was looking for, I'll show you guys that too. Okay, I was looking for this, or I am looking for this in the backpack version. I still am not seeing it. I mean, I need to still check everywhere else, but how cute is that? The backpack is even more amazing. And they also have like a watermelon one and a rainbow one. Oh my gosh, I need to find it. But they have this one, which is like an over the shoulder bag. I will try to link everything down below. They've been taking a long time to put some of this stuff on their app. So I'm really sorry if I showed anything in my last video that they didn't have on the app yet, but I will do my best to put this down below. This mesh cooler bag is finally on the app. So I will definitely link these down below for you as well. I did not see these before, a bunch of hammocks. But they have these like hammock, like a nylon hammock with a carrying bag for $30. But guys, look at this one. This Opal House fringe hammock is so nice. Oh my gosh. It is $80. Is that not so amazing? They also now have that lounger towel in like the palm leaf print, and it's so pretty. I'm definitely gonna be picking these up for Brian and I. Just feel like they're perfect, like if you live at an apartment complex or if you're going on vacation, because they always have these lounger type chairs at the pool, and those are just so convenient with the little pockets on the side. Yeah, these are a must have. These are awesome too. These are beach towel clips for $3. So you just like dig it into the sand and it makes sure that your towel doesn't come flying off, which if you've ever been to the beach, put a towel over your chair, you definitely know what I'm talking about. So those are really, really cool too. Another thing I wanna mention is you guys may have noticed that I just recently started linking everything I showed in my videos down in the description. I don't know, I don't know why, but for some reason I just thought that you guys like wouldn't click links or buy things through my links. So thank you so much. When I link things down below, I do make like a really small commission if you guys buy it. So thank you guys so much to everybody who has purchased stuff through the links that I put down below. YouTube is my full-time job now. I'm not called back to Disney, and I don't think I'm gonna go when I do get my call, which has been such a hard decision and something that Brian and I have been talking through a lot. So I'm really making this my full-time job and really investing all my eggs into this basket. So I just want to say thank you so much to everybody who supports my channel in any way by liking my content, commenting down below, engaging with me, purchasing things through the links that I post, and just being here. It just means everything to me. So just wanted to say thank you guys for the support, because linking products was something I was scared to do. I just thought that it would turn you guys off, but you guys have seemed to respond well to it. It seems to be really helpful to you guys, and I don't know why I didn't start sooner, but it's never too late to start, and yeah, just wanted to say thank you. This is the cooler backpack that I am looking for. It's $20. They don't have it here, but I can order it online or pick it up at another store. But can you guys just look at how cute that is? And it holds 20 cans. Just found this really adorable smocked dress. This display is kind of a mess, but it's a really pretty color. It's like a really nice tan color. And I really like it. It is $25. It would be super cute with a denim jacket layered on top. They also have it in a pink color, a blue floral, and a little like ditzy white floral. Okay, now we're gonna head over to accessories. I wanna see if I can find like a cute pair of gold hoops and maybe some bracelet action for the wedding. It's worth mentioning I have really sensitive earlobes, and the Anude stuff doesn't bother me. Like, literally, they're so sensitive that sometimes my earlobe holes would like bleed. I know that's so disgusting, but that's the truth. So these ones don't irritate my ears though. I love them. You guys always ask me like, oh, where are these earrings from? Where are those? It's pretty much always Anude from Target. Those are my favorite earrings. These are definitely the earrings I get asked about the most. They are from Anude. They're just like a really, really thin like teardrop type hoop with these little like gold beads at the bottom. I wear these almost every day and I always get asked about them, so these are them. These are really pretty as well, almost like rock or like geode kind of shape. Those are nice for $10. I'm a big fan of dangly earrings. These hoops are super pretty, kind of exactly what I was looking for. I really, really like these, and they are only $7.99. I'm pretty sure they don't irritate my ears because they are nickel-free. I'm pretty sure nickel and or aluminum are the things that upset my ears, so maybe these don't because they are nickel-free. This necklace is so pretty. It's like that, like paperclip type necklace, but it's like stacked with three necklaces. This one is a bit more pricey at $16.99, but it's a more like intricate like three stack necklace, and it's really, really trendy. More pretty earring options. Oh, this is a necklace. Okay, that's also super, super pretty. Way more like simple, just one little like chain, a little bit thicker than the other one I showed you, so I really like this one too. Okay, this one is really, really pretty too. It's like way more dainty, which I feel like is more my style because I'm just kind of getting into necklaces. You do get two different chains, but they're just way more dainty. And this one has this little like white little stone detail at the bottom. Another super dainty option, and this one has like three different ones at the bottom, but it is just like very, very like dainty chains. Okay, I just found this one, which is extremely dainty and pretty. So they're two different lengths, and then they come with extenders if you want to like make them even longer. But these ones are super, super pretty. I also really like these hoops. They're like more open on the back, and they're like a flat rectangle instead of like a chunky gold like rounded hoop, if that makes sense. And these ones are $7.99. They also have like the really trendy hair barrettes and then tons of like studs and like little hoops as well if you like that style. They also do have everything the same in silver. I'm just way more into gold, so that's why I haven't showed any silver, but they have all the same styles in silver as well. And then for bracelets, I just found this really pretty like all clustered together bracelet, so it's just like one big cluster. I'm probably not gonna wear my Apple Watch, but I have the most intense Apple Watch tan line ever, so I'm hoping to cover that up. They also just have like pretty ones like this. Oh my god, that tan line. But that's the thing I hate about bracelets, is that they like clank together and move, so that's why I think I like the connected one better, even though I like the look of this one better. It's a tough choice. Universal Threads also has really great jewelry. I have a bunch of their stuff. It's just the difference I've mainly noticed is like where Anude is more like shiny, their stuff is more like matte, like natural colored gold and like silver. So that's like the biggest difference I've noticed. Maybe like event type jewelry, like wedding, baby shower, that sort of thing. Whereas this is more like everyday boho casual jewelry. And then they of course have like the Sugar Fix by Bauble Bar jewelry, which is just kind of like out there, like more decorative costume jewelry. They're gonna have like crazier patterns and also like sunflower designs and stuff like that. Brighter colors, beaded, just bigger, more chunky costume jewelry. I wanted to mention as well, a lot of the spring and summer bags have already gone on clearance, or I guess these are more like spring bags. These like nylon neon totes have already gone on sale. This one is $19.60. Then they have this like big boho bag, which is more of like a lavender color. Same with this one. And then more of like the canvas ones as well. So definitely check your stores because a bunch of the spring stuff has already gone on sale. Wow, all of these bags are already 30 to 70% off. Literally all of the spring bags. Even like the styles in the neutral colors are also on clearance. And this one is just mixed in with other bags. So maybe do a little bit of digging and you could definitely find some treasures. They must be planning to bring in like all new bags and stuff for the summer, which is really exciting. But those ones are really cute and perfect for spring and summer. So if you're looking for like a new casual little bag, definitely check those out.
Alrighty, you guys. Well, that is gonna be it for me today. I really hope that you love seeing everything new that we found today at Target. The Hearth and Hand collection is super exciting. All the new summer stuff is so cute. It's like I can't even help but not buy it all. And then all the accessories and just everything cute at Target. Literally, I'm always like, oh gosh, like what if I don't have anything to talk about for Target Tuesday next week? But Target always keeps me on my toes with all of the brand new stuff that they're constantly coming out with. So if you haven't yet and you... Did you see me hit myself? If you haven't yet and you love this video, definitely make sure you gave it a big thumbs up. Hit the subscribe button down below so you don't miss any of my new videos. And I will see you next time. Bye, guys!